first suspicions proved true, Ciri had appeared in Skellige. She'd arrived from another world together with a mass mage. She and the mage had fought the Wild Hunt before fleeing through portals that carried them to Velen. There, one trail ended, another began. A good time later, the Wild Hunt had reappeared on Hindersfjall, meaning Ciri, too, might have returned to Skellige.
Your room? Trying to fix the music, but at the moment I'm just fixing monsters. Oops. Concur. More money. Standards, I mean. Let's try and fix the music. By the way, what if we go here? You're already at the selected location.
Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Light! The
I guess it will be the same. Probably, but...
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
He's not a retarded customer.
Show me what you got.
Or he would see it coming. There's y'all heavy armor. I think we should take a glance at it and then sell it. What do you think? Oh, I can accept these.
So long.
I almost forgot that we've had this armor. Damn, it's nice. Look at that. Are these pearls? Right.
A return customer.
This goes to our collection 100%.
Show me what you got.
Well, no, girls is like 1.5 times bigger. Yeah, he is. He does look bigger than these. Monster essence. Let's sell some of these and that. Monster egg. Powdered monster tissue. Why not? Well, no. You won't get your hands on that.
So long.
So I am a freak, but Skelligers, welcome, Geralt. So I don't care what you Temerians think of Geralt. Why shouldn't I look at you? Box hole.
Yennefer's suspicions proved true. Ciri had appeared in Skellig. She'd arrived from another world together with a masked mage. She and the mage had fought the Wild Hunt before fleeing through portals that carried them to Velen. There, one trail ended, another began. A good time later, the Wild Hunt had reappeared on Hindisfjall, meaning Ciri, too, might have returned to Skellige.
Well, this weather is still where we left it. But monsters return.
Ugly bastard.
bitch. Batman shooting the same time is a bad idea. Also, let's invest some points in the ability we already have. Because why the hell not? That, with that, we'll get our adrenaline points faster, and these special attacks will consume less adrenaline points and stamina. Which is good for us. What would be if I do that? It's better this way. Oh, come on. I think it gives 10% instead of 7. Police troop? Where was it when I needed water? Oh yes, the Ragnarok is upon you. And, well, Geralt of course, because if Ragnarok will come, it will come for all of us. Hello. Seriously, I picked it in the White Orchard, and I could have picked it here. Damn it. It doesn't work if I do this. the way back. Yes, we got to go. And that doesn't cancel my greed, so let's go and satisfy my greed. I thought that was a treasure spot. I was mistaken. No, 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 no. No good horses. Or, should I say, horses good for hides, I mean horse hides. There it is.
You're looking ill. Best nurse some mead at the tavern.
Probably you're right.
What do you want from me?
When I encountered this place, I wanted to loot it, but since it's inhabited, I guess I'll just take my leave and leave you alone. Seagulls, but I can be mistaken from this distance. Wait a minute. Well, I'm back. Hello. No special attacks for Knuckles. Punch the bear, called him special attack keys and nothing happened. I could at least make it a swarm of knuckleheads, but that would be very funny. What? It doesn't look good. Reserve, and there's not. How about that? Come here. I think I see another Wookiee on the radar. I hope it will come here. But I already looted everything, so now it's my turn to make my approach. More of them. They beat me a few times, but that was better than the last time. Some orange, not bad. More boots. I'm gonna be rich. I'm not hearing my target, but I'm gonna be rich. What if I use beast oil? After all, we have it. Hybrid oil. We need to encounter a better version of it. Hello? I haven't prepared some oil for you. Two hits to be killed, so practical use of this oil is limited. Who's the fuck was that? You wanna play games here? Because I'm ready. This is creepy as fuck, but epic as hell. You retreat, I retreat. Why do you copy paste your last messages? Messages bung on arrows. Fine by me. Is it the same when Graham is back? I don't think so. Let's check it out. Practical. Talk to Graham about your reward. Alright, I think it is, but we were heading to defeat Dream. In a fist fight. For you guys, bend inside. Well, it's abandoned, all right. Hey guys, a very attractive area. Teleported in time.
You ain't from left guard, I guess.
You could return to your homes just because I did it.
The Witcher killed a monster?
Yeah, you see that this monster? Well, look at his teeth.
My dad's off fighting the black ones. Good day.
Good day.
Can you swing an axe?
Of course I can. Most of you think you wear pants. Seriously? Really? Crap. Another classic.
Some
I'm ready to help. Come on.
What happened to your father?
He was cutting wood and a bear attacked him.
Show me where it happened.
Over here, past the trees.
Run for it, come on. Quit slow walking around. That was just some trick, right? I heard that his boy ran this way. The wolves got him. Touch the road again? For what? For this boy? Maybe this little shit deserves a lesson. Let's check out our secondary quest. I still didn't complete this quest. Crap. There's no quest, so... That looks just like in Novigrad when a little girl told that her mother is in trouble, and she just led us to the ambush of the bandits, and the other boy that did the same but told that they're running for him or something like that. Hello.
What are you looking at? Hello.
Shield maiden, where's your shield? What the hell? Shield maiden without a shield. Do you need financial support? But because I've got some money. Do you need to buy your shield? Not that I care much, but... No, there's the inn. Drama plan, yeah. Rogvi lost at sea. Rogvi went out fishing and never returned. To find his body, let me know. He was wearing a sheepskin vest and red threaded leggings. Whale meat. Got salt cured whale meat for sale. 7 first class whale oil and whale bone too. Clothguard the whaler. Metaskers regained his honor. Medus, who refused to go to sea for his jarl last spring, freed himself with his sword. He thus wiped away his shame and regained his good name. May the gods welcome him in their halls, the Council of Elders. A warning. A distaste for my darling Hilda, prepare to taste my axe, former. Boat builder seeker seeks apprentice. Looking for a smart lad with a knack for woodworking, works hard but pays well too. Sirdi. Contract, the Phantom of Elberg. If you got this far, clearly you know how to read, so read the rest and read it well. The rays sprung up on Elberg and covered the whole isle in fog and put out the light in our lighthouse. If you're afraid to face a ghost in battle, stay far from Elberg, but there you'll find neither gold nor glory on the day. But if you're faced such phantoms before, then you know that I, Jorn of Erenbjorn, will pay my own gold to you if you drive off the spirits from our clan's territories.
Look what the sea hurled ashore! Hey, you! What clan are you from?
No clan. I'm from the continent.
Skellige warriors alone drink at this tap.
They're clanless. So, the second question is two about them.
Not looking for trouble.
Look at him. Raise your voice and his tail slinks between his legs like a dog who's heard a wolf howl at the moon.
Looking to eat? Wait out in the yard then. Till ill tosses what's left in our bowls or the fence.
Whosoever denies shelter to a traveler disgraces himself and brings shame on his clan. Your da's teaching nothing.
Don't you talk to me about me da, Yorad, or I'll tuck you in me the barrow.
And you remember this, stranger. This here's not Caer Trolde. And we's not on Crete. Guests are not welcome.
You don't mind the occasional traveler?
I mind fools, no matter where they're from.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Yorant, son of Sigvald. If you've no one to drink with, sit down with me. Share some mead and a tale.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, what?
Show me what you've got.
Specialty goods alone. But I don't expect a tramp from the continent to know him from tripe.
He's got Taylor, finally. Best spy I can ever have. Almost the best. Crone, Whispers. Fee. Narakas. Well, these are specialty goods. I totally agree. Do you have any of my specialty goods, eh? Oh, yes. Oh, he's out of mind. Just as they all are.
A game of Gwent. How about it?
Let's take our new recruited spy to our team. He's like that. Okay. Alright, Mr. Squad, help. I'm more or less satisfied with his dick. With his hand, I mean. Here, catch this guy. What? Back in business. Oh, come on, I don't have enough decoys for that. Find it. Just play it like that. Good one. Not going too bad. That. If he uses Scorch, I can easily destroy everything again. No Scorch? Alright, no time for Scorch now. Good, good. This is hilarious. Holy crap, this is sick. Beer. Thank you for the money. Here more different select. Hey, Yoren, I guess you're the guy I need to talk with.
Hi, Geralt.
I don't often raise such a hubbub. You must rarely get guests from the continent.
Aye, true. When a Redanian or Temerian grows the stones to come to Skellige, they usually go ashore at Kaer Trolde. Port's good there. Merchants aplenty. And the Jarl's right merciful to continentals.
Those two boys, the pesky ones, who were they?
Corey and Cracky. Only ever troublesome, as is their father, Leif.
He interesting in some way?
Depends. If it's liars and cards that interest you, then very much so.
Saw your notice. Pretty bare. Can you tell me more about the beast?
It's a ghost, I think. Or some other nightmare. Haunts Eldberg, near the lighthouse. Started harmless. Lighthouse just stopped burning one night. Without that light, ships can't make Arranbjorn safely. So we sent two men to see what had happened.
I may guess. They didn't come back.
Nay, they didn't. Mikjel, the lightkeeper, he'd also gone missing. So I gathered some lads, a rescue party, and off we sailed. As we neared the isle, I hit the rudder hard and turned round. I'd seen a wraith on shore. Must think me a coward. Will crude steel it not do us much good there? I felt it in my bones. All I could think to do was to gather gold round the village for a reward. Help us, and it's yours.
Gotta say, I like you, Jorund. But business is business. I'll need more than that.
Grand. Let's call it that. Shake on it.
Fine. See what I can do.
Thank you, Geralt. You're a good sort. What to be said?
Damn, it should have made him a discount, actually. Because he's a nice chap.
I'm busy.
Well, lad, I will be glad to help him, but I'm here for the brawl.
We deal with our own monsters. Need something?
Heard of you. Don't recall exactly why, but I'm sure it was unsavory.
Heard you, hold fights here.
Ye heard right. Try your luck if you like.
Who's my opponent?
Ha ha! Curiosity's bit ye, eh? His name's Grim.
Ooh.
He's a lumberjack. Spends winters brawling in taverns. Tried to win the championship this season, but twaddle, nothing came of it.
I'm ready.
Fight mercilessly, but do it with honor.
What a nice music, I like it.
Lost your nerve?
Fuck damn it. If brawling's in your nature and you care to continue, there's Einar still to fight.
It's a shame that he doesn't say that's strange. He never says that. When fighting with humans, he usually says that only when fighting monsters or beasts. Well, the bridge is down. I mean, bridge is out, but you got the idea. Well, it's time we visit Grimmest. Let's get up all the way back. Time doesn't pass while we play Gwent, like in the first game, while we play cards, time passes, but here it doesn't. Shame, we could just play Gwent till the rain stops. Who the hell are you? Ah, werewolf. Sorry. I was actually trying to loot that, but I didn't see what. What is that? I don't see anything. My greedy ass just can't loot everything. And that upsets me. Sleep or already?
Stretch.
To loot here. guess these are fork tails. Try something else.
Seen sirens around here before?
Aye, of course. They fly in from Unvik, the isle cursed by the gods. Damn shame beasties. But enough chatter. My brother awaits. Thanks for the help, stranger. Your gods grant ye health. See you got papers on the continent.
Why? I've got nothing to do. Come on.
Well, what is it?
All right. That's what we get. That's good too, you know. This is the three-layer melody. Lots of pieces were there, but I don't see any descent here. No, I won't do that. It occurred several times that I died because of my greed. Hey doggy. What? Soon. I failed the mission once. Yeah. Precisely. Why the marker just added when I started to lose things? Hello.
Need help?
Of course I need help. I need directions. Where are the good books here? Where is this shepherd guy?
Thank you.
Definitely. Is there an entrance to this house? Yeah. Nice. Hello.
Like it here.
What should I do that here? Why, your husband doesn't like me. If you have any. I just look for
your type a mile away.
Something bad in my type. Nice house, I like it. Was a badass. I just stick my sword in each and every one of them and had a great looting session. But God bless them, or Freya bless them for me not being such an asshole. By the way, the druid with which we failed our mission said that he's not going to track his apprentice throughout the whole archipelago, but well, we didn't stray too far away from our trail, so I don't know what was his problem.
Looks like rain.
It definitely does. By the time you did run for some forward, like half a mile away. Not half a mile. Well, probably 0.04. Or 0.4, or maybe 0.3. So. Is that such a real problem? I mean, he's not for sure, but druids should know about this to venture far. The druid told me to leave the track. I just didn't seem to be a tracker for him. That's his problem, not mine. A green drive you, not the track. Not true. for your shit tracker. The hell I'm not. Our trail led us to Foglet. So probably his apprentice died in Foglet's hand. Because I guess that this druid is no tracker at all, so... I still think that it's his problem. What if his apprentice go to, I don't know, like 3 miles? And after one or two of them, this druid tells us that, well, that we're a shitty tracker, and he just won't. Hold on. Right. Just wanna sleep. Shitty. Right. Find the fire trail, so being shit is no someone else's problem. It was not being shit, I was full of shit. That's the big difference, you know.
What now, you piece of...
Yes, you do. When you're always full of shit, well, you know. I guess it's just too high. find it fun to discover that this special ritual Grimace wanted was to get drunk with his friend. But if it is something serious, then I just admire him more. Because to me, right now, to me, he looks like a pranker.
We must have another. That's good stuff.
Aye, there's the base from Moss Gordon. And spare from here, hell. Good times, Fritjof. Good times. Finally, something other than damn potions and transmutations.
Guess the ritual's not over yet.
Gerd, I thought I told you to stay outside. Only druids and the inner circle.
Sharkle, Smirkle, let the boy have some fun. He's earned it.
Fine. Pour yourselves on. Gerd, let the lessons begin.
Study hard, drink hard. That's what I like.
Drink hard and study hard. I like the idea.
Yeah. I call it stimulation. Assimulation. First you stimulate, and then you assimilate. Shut down. Let's start with ingesting toxins. Best approach, practice makes perfect.
I've practiced a lot already. Good thing.
I'll make learning my secret method easier. Look, you take the potion like this and gulp.
Who said old age is a burden?
What do you want now? I've taught you all I know.
Got anything to sell?
I do, but it's expensive.
Whoa, look at these. Holy crap. Yeah, runestone diagrams, but I've seen lots of them, even back in Novigrad. Mushroom. Not bad. His prices are not that bad. What is his price on Ostrich? By the way, he actually teaches you some stuff. But you've learned everything on yourself already. I guess so. Might have known.
Thank you.
We got some stuff too, and it's, well, too expensive. And if I wait till he's sold, he will not give any alchemy ingredients. Because he might be a bitch when he's sober. Where's my supply of nostrils anyway? Here it is. One. You're kidding me. Still has a unique card. Of course he does. But first I need to trade with him. You know, usual business. Potion of clearance. 7 of them. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Gwent, ever play the game?
If your question is, would I be interested in playing you? The answer is simple. No.
Afraid of losing? I understand.
Very well. Out with your deck. Win, and I'll give you my best card.
I guess that soon we'll have to get rid of some siege engines with no synergy, so I could find spies more consistent. Probably. Let's make him draw his best. it's a swine. Come on, do something. Finally, he did something.
You won. I believe you're ready to challenge Madman Lugos. I do wonder if he'll agree to play you for his catacan.
Yeah, yeah, mysterious hell. Fuck you. Yeah. Exclude Prince Stannis. I think that all the spies in our deck needs to be there, just in case. Madman Lugos. Where is he anyway? Alright, that's far. We don't need that many siege engines. Just discovered the marker. Or so. See no trader here. Previous blue stripes dedicated. What a cozy cave. Your trainer, Yomer. It's a very good name in Russian. My synergy class, the synergy less engines make me draw synergetic cards less consistent. What you can do. Now we've got bare minimum. Try this one out. Yeah, let's try. Now we get minimum size deck. I have my doubts, but I think is that everything is under control. Still, our tech is cool. Come here. Last game would have been lost if I really smoked. But I didn't draw that binary sheet.
How do you like that silver?
Happening. And their carcasses are so light that they can be dragged by wind. So it's basically trades up for my opponent being damaged and affecting his own units, even his weather card. Additional party of injury sound over there.
Not
Your point is that I'd better have a tour around the legendary cars and card advantage, but I have a spare round to lose in case opponent effectively uses his weather card. Can cut the really hard for better consistency. Yeah, lately I didn't use it at all. Banner in the short round, nearby, they can effectively use their medics to revive spies and take sudden card advantage with quality cards. Let's check again then. Just excluding this card. Other factions are pretty set against Northern Realms short round. Try it out without weather card, because surely I didn't use it. For at least 20 games that I played, I've never used the weather card at all. So I guess this exclusion was necessary. Just some nice sound effect with visuals. I guess it's a bear.
Damn, you're ugly.
Wow. Usually they fail at that. nothing goes wrong, you can replace some 10-point legendaries with some 6-point siege engines, which are actually 12-point cars, with my leader ability. Alright. Seems legit. The bear is closer. As long as I think it's a bear. Yeah, it is. Quantity. Look at all this. In this time of doubt, what is needed is more loot. They're regrouping, damn it. While they're retreating, they're losing their kid. Damn it. Another retreat. I really like this tune, but music. Finally, they're attacking. No, they're not.
What now, you piece of hell?
Whoa. They use tanks. More of them. More. Isn't that incredible? Come back. Stop regrouping already. Strange from my main path. They lost to me only because they were, well, howling, and that's it. They didn't put much of a fight after regrouping. Who's there? Sounds like it's coming there, from there. Nice sound effect. Hey, those are knackers. Come on. Not fair. Sign in the war. Miss this head. These empty herbs, especially a lootable one, are starting to annoy me. Hello there. What the hell? Whoa. Just look at that. This guy is, well, he's generous enough for giving me some loot. Monster brain? He's not a monster, he's just a bear. Probably he ate this brain. They just spit it out. Then I knocked him out. What the hell was that? It was a counterattack, but he still attacked me. Well, that's sad. I won't play any counterattack stuff anymore. What's that? I guess it's this fortress. Well, where girl found these images of attack claiming on him. Yeah, exactly. This is it. Nothing to do here.
See you come from afar. Ought to replenish your supplies, I wager.
No, I have to empty my purse.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Just kidding. I'll empty your purse. I don't need all this stuff. Come on, buy it all. What the hell is that? Not enough money. If you call yourself a tracker.
We get some cards in too, I'll be a happy man.
Alright, here we go. We got monsters. I've got no blue stripes, so... Dandelion. Although, you know, we have a dragon, so. Let's try it with that. My turn. I think it's my turn first. Seriously. It doesn't matter what you'll use. Although he plays monsters. Nice. Come on, if you have any medic, please use it. Oh, come on. He surely knows that I can revive my dragon. He just can't get that I'm evacuated. Good one. Actually went very well. Hey mister. I've come to plunder your treasure.
You're back.
I'm just want to trade.
Like you to craft something for me.
What? My wares not good enough.
Relax, they're fine. Just not what I need.
Foreigners and their fancies. Fine. Show me what you want.
I was expecting he will be offended by such a request. Right, since he offended himself, let's do some trading. Thank you.
yearning to play a few rounds of Gwent. That ought to set me straight.
It really looks ridiculous. Here to have an overpowered deck, well, it feels great. I was actually hoping that he could get me a medic so I could get more cards, but no means no. pushing me around. I know that you don't lose.
Watch yourself, White Bear.
Can we get another of these mysterious elf cards? I need to know to unlock the spy like that. Still, I like how they replay my spies, so I could just use them again. Nope, only one? Nope. Alright. I guess it's our tough call. And we'll just have to live with it. But you're right, it's a hero card, so it should be one. Basically, I had 207 points if he had my first. There's a bit of him cow there. Well, I guess every creature is hideous when it's cut. Come on, get over here. What the hell are you doing? Bloody mess. No loot. I've destroyed Lair here. Although I don't see any row. Here it is. Come on. Just you wait here. I'll be right back. Nice, come over here. Well, no loot. I need its eye to decoctions and potions and oils. I mean, basically it's just decoction and oil, but... I guess, I thought that I know what I'm doing. Nice view. So easy in real life. But you just ascend in a mountain just like that. No, no. All right, let's try that one. I want to glitch in. Shit. How do I get from here? Glitch in. Yes! Yes, I did it! Yes! I glitched into a mountain. I like how I discovered the trick of ascending the mountains here in this game. Wait, please. Just need to descend somehow. Crap, that was painful. Let's just enter there. By the way, let's try to fix the game another way that I think of, thought of right now, is that we just...
Lead our ways, Drifter.
We just use this fast travel and load the game when we return from there. How about that? It's just, I need to remember this location. Right. Near the Madman Lugos. Let's try to fix the game for next time. We must find a fast travel signpost. I found it! What the hell? Here it is.
Geralt and Yennefer
yes.
were reunited.
Right, something thank you everyone for watching. I hope you liked it. And if you
Geralt
like my stream, please follow my channel. And I wish you a
farm,
good night. Until next time.
He was to find her at the
anyway, good night.
And
bye.